So I am playing the reasons for my emotions.